How are we doing, folks? Today we're at a chain home station, RAF radar station, Second World War, and basically we're inside the transmitter block, and there's loads of great little features inside this, so let's take a look at this thing.
Some original markings here. Might be able to find some dates. Look at this, the size of this. Quite amazing to see all this.
What's that at the top of me?
What, this?
No, above.
Sort of plate of some sort, isn't it? Sort of bulb would have gone in there. It's like a warning system thing, isn't it?
What's it saying before we... Is it an air system or something?
Yeah. It wouldn't just be the light, would it?
No. But this is this boxing here. It's got start and stop and reset. It looks like similar to the ones that were used to start air raid sirens. Now, I don't know if anyone out there knows what's going on here. Let us know in the comment below, folks.
Oh, here we are. Oh.
Look at that fan up there. That's cool. Proper old fashioned.
I suppose it's in quite good condition and not graffitied and everything.
Oh, wait. This might have been used in the Cold War as well. So, wow, we've got more electrical appliances.
Watch your foot, mate.
Hey?
Watch your foot in.
Oh, yeah.
If you're going to fall down, it might as well fall
down
first.
Cheers, mate. You coming down? Coming over? Now I'm looking at...
Where you're standing?
Hey? It's concrete, yeah. I'm looking at this door here, look. Easy, lad. I'm blinding you. Do you want a torch, Chris?
No, yeah. I've got
your one. Oh, you got your one. This door here looks original. Fire check door. Fire. Keep closed. It is, it's not safe though, it's rotten. It's rotten wood. I'm actually standing on rotten wood.
What's that in there? Wow!
This is what was open years ago, through that ventilation pipe. People were getting through there. But it looks, unfortunately, someone's cut it open to get into this bunker, which I do not like. Yeah, someone's damaged the ventilation shaft just to get into this bunker. Look at this ventilation equipment, wow. It's got like a canvas attachment still in place there.
Say again, what we got?
The canvas part of the ventilation still in place. I suppose these are similar to the ones in the plotting rooms. There must have been similar generators on these blocks, you reckon?
Still got motor and stuff.
Couple of gas cylinders. Are they cylinders? What are they?
What's one?
Gas? Yeah. What were they for? End up in pierced that one.
Oh wow! Let's have a look at that. No, I did see the.
Look at that. A little dial.
Seen the thing next to you on your left?
Oh yeah. Look at that. So it doesn't. That looks pretty much brand new in there, doesn't it? Look at that. Yeah. There's a writing on this. Yeah, that's fantastic stuff, isn't it? That, what we got over here? Some sort of gas thing there. I wonder what that is. If anyone knows what that is, please leave a comment below. Is it something to do with ventilation? Must be.
So this is the plant room for the bunker, so it must be self-contained. In the event of a gas attack, or something like that, probably.
Yeah.
It would have been able to carry on carry on working.
On the front line of the bombers and attacks and stuff like that, chain home stations were under attack. So bunkers like this and that, I suppose gas sealed, as well as a bomb protected with the mounds around the outside of it. Fantastic.
Look at that, thermostat, folks. Yeah, it's good, isn't it? Everything's here still, it's just...
Have you not been in it before?
Then? I've never been in it, no.
Yeah, don't drop it on my head.
There's still loads of...
The floors are all gone.
Are they?
Yeah, so you could walk... Because this is all wood, so someone's burnt it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, look at this!
God.
It's like a cell. Cell door, doesn't it? That's proper. It goes, this is to the really bricked up doorway on the back of the bunker.
This is quite big, isn't it?
Just keeps going there. Fantastic. All the paint still here. Flaking, obviously, but wow. Got the light switches there. Original. Catch.
Trusty sounds on.
Yeah. It's even got a key. Keyhole.
That's crazy, mate.
I reckon you're right. I reckon this was reused.
What, Cold War? Must have been. But that door doesn't look like a Cold War bunker style door. This thing here.
That.
Some sort of stop.
Sliding door.
Oh, sliding door.
Yeah.
Sliding door rail. And there was the stoppers for it there.
What's that? A plug socket, World War II.
Oh wow, the fan's working over there. Right. Coming over, folks.
Radio, isn't it?
That is fantastic. I want to turn the light out a minute. Get some rays through. It's a bit of mould here. Look at that.
Yeah. Here.
What?
There's one down there.
One second then. Is that a World War II radiator? It goes along and there's one on the other side there as well. World War II light switches. What the hell? Look at this thing here, it's like a gem. Wow. That's a switch, a light on it, red light. Looks like a crystal. See that? Excellent. It still works after all these years. Obviously the mechanism, not the electrics, folks. I truly didn't know I was going to be coming back in time, pretty much. With all this stuff still in there, I thought it would have been stripped, and there would have been nothing really in it. But there's a hell of a lot of stuff still in it. It's so, so fantastic. Double doors. What the hell? So that's another way out of the bunker. Look at the big,
what are they called? On the
door closers.
Yeah. This is part of the sliding door, would you say?
Might have been, yeah.
It's got hot bits on it.
Oh, was it? Damn.
Unless that's it from here, though.
That might have been from that side, yeah.
This is one old cooker,
anyway.
Cooker? Yeah.
Wonder if that's original.
Have a look around the side. I think it is, mate. I'll ask the expert here, mate.
So, yeah, look at these. Old things. So, again, if you know how old this cooker is on the YouTube listening now,
just read the rating plate on the back.
Has he got one?
Will it have one?
Yeah, it hasn't got a date on it, though. But it's a brass little plate.
Oh, yeah,
got
that
sound.
You don't see
them
like that, have you?
That's the plate. Yeah, so if you know exact date on a cooker like this.
Look, it is, you can see it. Look, it's got. It's electric. Was it electric? What's this? Like a.
Heat pad, isn't it?
I don't know. I've never seen anything like it. Someone
will know. Yeah, it's good. It's on its side, isn't it? That's the top.
The one question we want here, Chris, can you get it going?
No.
Right. What is that? Is that to do with radio?
Equipment,
maybe. Sorry. Have we got a radiator? Yeah. Fuses are still in the fuse box. Made in England. Don't see that very often these days. What a super location. These double doors are so strange.
Oh, it's careful, mate. He fell down there.
Especially worse, if you've got a hand with a bobble.
Yeah, that would hurt if you fall on that, mate.
Yeah, that's got to cut you open, mate.
Yeah, that. Let's go down there, let's take a look.
Okay, let me go back. Don't stand on that bit.
Let me go back. Right, go on then.
So that'll pocket.
So I don't litter.
God, look at these pipes here. Wow. Oh yeah, it does. It goes the whole length of the whole length of the bunker. Let's have a look there, mate.
Yeah, so it's the cable shafts under the floor. It's got the wooden, see the wood, original wooden floor there?
Still got 73%.
There's cable still attached to the wood. Unfortunately, in that other room and this one, the part of the floor's collapsed. That's freaking me out, that fan. Look at it go.
Yeah, it's just started to go now, mate.
So we've got cables in here going along. And look at these ones here. So this was a major bunker, major importance.
Right.
Yeah, excellent. Loving it.
While we're here, we might as well have
that. Yeah, that's open there, mate. Yeah, so when we was climbing from the outside, when I climbed through and went to that void under the ground, it actually does come into this bunker. But actually it would have been a tight squeeze, so it's cables, original cables popping out. You can see down here, you see it's wind blowing through and you can see the light where we was. Let's go inside this little void and see what we can find. Solid walls. Let's hope there's nothing living in here.
We'll be able to get out then.
Nah, it's blocked. Pass the camera, mate.
Completely blocked.
Yeah. It probably does. Actually, it does go along, but I'm not. It's too low.
Would it be like a basement or something?
I don't know. It might be a cable shaft. Excellent. Obviously all this farmer's chucked all his crap in there. Cables, again in the cable duct. And this is with the cable ducts as well. They've gone up, all these boxes.
It's much easier doing it when you've got both hands.
With
a
crystal here.
Oh wow, what the hell is that thing? Another one, folks.
It's some sort of warning, isn't it? You know, light up.
Oh, what, say if you switch it, maybe if it's on the batteries, yeah. Maybe. I don't know. If it's been using the battery instead of power.
Yeah.
I don't know. If anyone knows, please leave a comment below. You know what? You know how it works. You know how it works, folks. You alright?
Yeah. I don't know how strong these are. Wow, what a location, folks.
And these bunkers from the Second World War used to be up on this cliff. But over the years, the tide and landslides and stuff like that have made them slide into the sea.
Oh, yeah.
You alright?
Yeah.
There he is, he's down. Look at this, mate.
Whoa, someone's been...
No, this is ROC stuff. Look, we've got the map there.